First and foremost, I celebrate Lord Jesus for loving me so much, for coming to the world to die for my sins. I thank God for giving me His only Son, Jesus Christ, to die for my sins, to take me out of destruction. I bless His holy name this afternoon. I celebrate my darling husband, Olowori Oluyemi Nikanṣoṣo, my pastor, my sugar pie, my honey pie, my strength, my head, my prophet, my pastor, what do I even call this man? Ọkùnrin tó tojú àwọn ẹbí mi pa orúkọ mi dà sí tiẹ̀. My only one and only husband. I love you so very much, my darling. My darling husband, Ade Olatemi Nikanṣoṣo. Welcome, happy vow to you. I celebrate you, Deaconess and Evangelist Taiwo Iwoni Masin Juliet. Atebise worldwide niye ile wa ko ni daru. I celebrate the grace of God upon your life. I celebrate you. Lord Jesus, thank you for coming to the world to die for my sins. Iwo lokan mi yan. Iwo ni ma ba lo. Happy love day to all the married men and married women all over the world. Are you celebrating it? Now, this is how we're going to do it today. Mo fe ke ya foto ara yin bi e se jade leni. Are you putting on red and white? Are you putting on white and red? Just snap yourself and send it as comment. Let us see. Anything more to make sense you. Kawa fun yin na ni ebun to make sense. That's how we're going to do it today. Bo se mura jade loni o ya ya foto ara send as comment. Let's see, oh, we want to celebrate ourselves. I love you, my darling husband. Love you. Thank you for being in my life. Whoa, I love you. Come on, celebrate your loved ones. Who is that person you want to celebrate? Come on, comment that person's name. Hey, minute, Mimi, I celebrate my husband. Eh? Size me, be my chance everywhere. Timba, Tilo, minister. Emi a ma so wipe size mi ti Olorun fun mi ko fun mi be ni ko so mi Olorun to fi eda mi lade ko ni si e kuro lori mi oko mi. My one and only head near my strength, the secret behind family matters. Eni ti Olorun nlo lati le je ki family matters program ko ma gberu. My darling husband, I love you so very much. Eyin eyan mi, eyin temi, ya foto are bo se jade leni ko comment, ko fi se comment. Anything mura e ba make sense to you. Only ebun gba lowo family matters. Let us do this together. Yes, we want to do it together. Yes. Don't just look down on yourself. Ogonie. Yes. Are you celebrating your wife now? This song is dedicated to all the married women all over the world. Ah! Omo ba Jesu, you are welcome, sir. David Moyo Solami, my able keyboardist. Keyboardist Omo Yi. Keyboardist Omo Woyemi Adiola. Happy vow. Olofi Elliot, you are welcome, sir. Yes, so let us celebrate Jesus. Olayinka Oloro. This song is dedicated to all the married women all over the world. Celebrate your wife. Tell her you love her so much. Oh, my sewa. Mo 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 wo waju mori e mo tun eyin mori e ah who is that person in your life don gbe oruko eleri your missus celebrate her now today's program is a special one of family matters let us celebrate ourselves celebrate your own celebrate your marriage come on celebrate Jesus celebrate the love of God in your home he has been a faithful God to you ah that's so good you stay indoor you decide to celebrate Jesus today but say dear father we see I welcome you here in Jesus name celebrate yourself celebrate Jesus as my darling sister Olayinka Loro is celebrating Jesus today Rosemary Donatus you are welcome ma thank you so very much Epi itoju mi amen thank you sir Olofin Elliot Oluwaseye I appreciate your presence here thank you for believing in my vision thank you for believing in my dreams are you dig it dig it can you dig it come on dance appreciate your wife this song is dedicated to all the women no I mean the married women the responsible woman women in their homes awon obirin ti won fi okan oko won bale awon obirin ti won ko okan oko won so bi gbigbona awon ni o rin ni wa fun I am on my son, oh my son, oh eBay. Even my son is celebrating Valentine here. He is dancing. I want mommy to celebrate Mileni. He will not celebrate I want more. Celebrate the less privileged. Celebrate your husband. Celebrate your wife. Today, by the grace of God, I'm a new ori of a last sick man. My people are on programs. You are Nimatin, sorry, but you can't be sorry. Program we, Yemi Adiola, the Danny Conche. Come on, celebrate yourself now. Everything is not about money. But what's the lane you won't for Lola? Yeah, what of your cabalet? You're going to go ìyàwó tí ò gún ẹpa ìyàwó tí ò domi gbígbóná jọ it is better you celebrate her today this is an opportunity for you to celebrate your wife my children are celebrating me come on celebrate your even celebrate your mother celebrate your father Wa ni oruko Olorun wi pe ni oruko Jesu olugbala emi wa ma se opolopo saju on gbogbo e je ki a gba adura ni oruko Jesu Olorun igbeyawo lekan si agbe oga gba ope wa Jesu omo Olorun gba eyin wa adupe nitori pe wa sinu aye lati ku fun ese wa awa ilese paraku sibe o fi fe ilopiyan fun wa Odore ni ife ayeraye ti bere. Odore ni ife ayeraye pin si. A gbe oruko rega. Fun osan yi, fun ojo oni, Olorun gba ope wa. Arugbo ojo gba eyin wa. Gbogbo ese wa Oluwa dariji. Olorun saanu fun wa. Oluwa Olorun Israeli an lo nu eto toni, Oluwa ma ba wa lo. Iwa laye re Oluwa jo farahan. A Olorun nigba ti awon eniyan ba fe ri yemi ade ola je ki won ri o ninu mi. Olorun to fe ki amọ gan nipa ibara eni jiroro nipa ibara eni soro nipa ibara eni rinpo Oluwa je ka mo ka le ma gbe oga ile wa ko wa fun ami ati fun iyanu Jesu Oluwa wa ami I welcome you for one Michael you are welcome in the mighty name of Jesus happy Valentine's my son oh yeah God bless you mo your sola mi amen amen sir thank you so very much sir I appreciate you and celebrate grace of God upon everyone in everyone's life ti won wa ni ori eto pelu mi ni osan ayo midday mercy. You are welcome in Jesus name. Happy Valentine. Ni osan yi kini nkan si a fe bara wa so. You can read it already. Companionship. Companionship. Kini an pe ni ibara eni soro, ibasepo. Ibara eni sepo, ibasepo. Companionship. Companionship is the pleasant feeling that you have when you have a friendly relationship with somebody and not alone. I go again. Companionship is the pleasant feeling that you have when you have a friendly relationship with somebody and you are not alone. Now, ni osan yi, a fe bara wa soro nipa companionship before I go. Family matters. Family matters, it matters. Amu text wa ninu the book of Amos. Amos chapter 3 verse 3. Amos chapter 3 verse 3, and you can read it there. Kini nkan ti bibeli so nipa ibara eni sepo, nipa ibara eni rinpo. Oni eni meji le rinpo bi ko se pe won re. Can two work together except they agreed? Can two work together except they agreed? Then Oluwa mu wa wodu definition companionship law. Companionship only is the pleasant feeling that you have when you have a friendly relationship with somebody and not alone. You cannot just have companion with yourself. You can have it with somebody, someone else. Now, kini nkan ti won pe ni ibara eni rinpo, ibara eni sepo. Eyi je ohun ti o wa ni okan, o je ohun ti a ni imolara re. Ohun didara ta ni imolara re, the pleasant feeling you have when somebody is around you. Maybe if o le je anything I don't share kono, but you just feel that anytime you are around this person, anytime this person is around you, you just feel so good. You feel this you have this pleasant feeling anytime this person is around you. One worry pe oko e ma bale, worry pe you are free to talk to this person, you are free to talk to this person as o ti ni lokan igbagbo yen ti wa nibe wi pe anything you say or anything you do to this person ko le hold against you. This is companionship. Now we want to bring this companionship to marriage, into our marriage. Companionship, the person you are living with now as husband or as your wife, are you compatible? Compatibility, is it in your marriage? Ko to di wi pe ibasepo yin o lead si ibagbepo titi aye. Se e ri wi pe bara yin dogba. Now companionship, and it goes the same way with compatibility. Are you compatible with that person you call your husband? Are you both compatible at all? Eni ti eyin te yin mejeji jo n gbe yi, Yoruba so wi pe iwa jo wa lo n je ore jo re. Se iwa eyin mejeji jo wa? Se ore eyin jo re? Se eyin mejeji o ki se word and opposite? Ninu igbeyawo, se eyin mejeji o ki se osun ati oru? Ninu igbeyawo, se n se wipe enikan je funfun ti enikan je epo? Ninu igbeyawo e loni, se ki n se wipe enikan je positive ti ikeji je negative? In your marriage today, can you boldly say it anywhere that you are married to your friend, that you are married to someone that make you that completes your incomplete? Now listen to me. Ninu Genesis yen, Olorun so wipe Olorun e je ki o da eniyan ni aworun ara wa o da dam leyin igba to da damu ton oni ko dara ku ni kan da wa emi yo se oluran lowo to da bi re fun emi yo se oluran lowo to da bi re fun mommy alodolapo happy to see you here ma happy valentine ma emi yo se oluran lowo to da bi re fun now emi yo se oluran lowo to da bi re fun olorun fun ni obirin the only thing ta gbo nipa iseda obirin ni wipe olorun ku okunrin na lorun ojumo oluwa da mi lola thank you so very much for being yes ojumo oluwa da mi lola thank you so very much mommy thank you ma emi yo wa oluranlowo to dabi re fun oluranlowo to dabi re mo fe to dabi re yen gan ni mo fe mu jade nibe so compatible olunranlowo ti yo mu ki aipe okunrin yi ko pe olunranlowo to ma understand di dakere olunranlowo to ma understand di fajuro re olunranlowo to ma understand nigba to so wi pe ohun o jeun olunranlowo to ma yeye ke nigba to ba so wi pe o re mi olunranlowo to ma ye nigba to ba ni owo po lowo mi olunranlowo to ma ye nigba to ba so wi pe inu mi odun olunranlowo to ma ye nigba ti okunrin yi ba dake olunranlowo to ma ye nigba to ba soro olunranlowo to ma ye nigba ti okunrin yi ba so pe rara olunranlowo to ma ye nigba to okunrin yi ba ti so pe be ni olunranlowo to ma ye nigba to ba ni eja lo sile ijosin olunranlowo to ma ye nigba to ba ni eje ka gba adura olunranlowo to ma ye nigba to ba pe iyawo mi mo fe sere ife olunranlowo to ma ye nigba to ba pe iyawo mi mo fe jeun bayi olunranlowo to ma ye nigba to ba so pe rara mi o feel like eating anything olunranlowo to dabi re o ni olorun wa fun adamu nigbati olorun fun adamu ni olunranlowo to dabi re adamu o da o to birin yi in any way listen to me and listen good this afternoon companionship o bere laarin obirin ati omo re ibagbepo awon mejeje obirin duro onsun onjeun onrin onsoro o sorisirisi omo wa ninu re o ndagba nigba to ba tu asiko o ma jade wa sinu aye thank you so very much ma mo dupe gan ni ma ese gan ni ma Oladele Samuel Evan Pastor Oladele Samuel you are welcome in Jesus name olunranlowo to dabi re o ni olorun wa fun adamu nigba ti adamu ma ri efa ko si enikeni to so fun adamu wipe listen to me ko si eni to so fun baba adamu wipe obirin ni ko pe ko si eni to so fun wipe oruko bayi ni ko so o ni eyi yi ni egigun ninu egigun mi ati erara ninu eran ara mi obirin la o ma pe ohun to ba pe alabarin re ni o je oruko to ba ti pe alabarin re ohun ni o je I welcome you here evangelist Ajokebe anointed Mary ojo ibi mi ohun to ba pe alabarin re ni o je alabarin re se alabarin re gan ni abi ota ninu ore abi ore ninu ota an pada bo lori yen don't forget our definition for companionship companionship is the present feeling that you have when you have a friendly relationship with somebody and you are not alone now listen to me bi ba eniyan rin ko ni se pelu owo ni opo iba ko ni se pelu imura ni opo iba ṣùgbọ́n ó ní í ṣe pẹ̀lú ohun tí ẹ jọ gbàgbọ́ nínú ara yín ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ìgbéyàwó lónìí ló ti di word and opposite nítorí wípé kí ni ìbáraẹniṣepọ̀ ìbáraẹnirìnpọ̀ tí àwọn méjèèjì jọ bá ara wọn rìnpọ̀ tí a lè pè ní relationship kó tó di pé lead sí marriage ó ti fẹsẹ̀ kọ́ ó ti ní ìfarapa àwọn méjèèjì ò fiyè sí ohun tó yẹ kán fiyè sí èyí mú kí ìgbéyàwó wọn dàbí òru ẹ gbọ́ mi èèyàn lè fẹ́ ṣe némì koni ago kon ru lo n invite gbogbo eniyan bo abe fe se isile keni ago meji lo ru le fe bere party yin abe fe se igbeyawo eni ago meji oru le fe leyin ati yawo yin lo si iwaju altar nobody no one does that sugbon oru ni won seka opolopo igbeyawo lo ti di oru loni bawo ni ibara ni sepo iwa ati ololufe re bawo le ti se rin to di igbeyawo loni ki lo n to pe ololufe re. Thank you so very much my sister ajokebe loruko oluwa ajo ma debi ogo wa ni oruko to ba pe ololufe re ni o je magbagbe eyi yi ni egigun ninu egigun mi ati ran ara ninu ran ara mi obinrin la o ma pe ohun ti baba pe iyawo ohun lo je fun obi to rin abi ki la tun le pe magbagbe nigbati adamu yera die to lo kuro lodo iyawo re obirin alailagbara obirin ohun elege obirin eni ti a le tan je ni kiake obirin ti ko ni ipa obirin ti ko ni aya ti ko ni igboya obirin ti ohun kekere le sare tan je obirin ti o le ma gbon ni ojo eru obirin ti o le ma gbon ni ojo ijaya obirin to ri oko re bi ohun gbogbo ninu ohun gbogbo obirin ti igbagbo re wa ninu oko re obirin ti igbagbo re wa ninu ohun ti oko re se obirin to gbagbo ninu wipe o le fi bi se mi ohun to ba ni ki se kekeke ni ma se obirin to tete n gba ni gbo obirin to tete n gboro si ni lenu obirin la o ma pe nigbati baba damu to yera die e ma gbagbe satani wa o tan e faje obirin la o ma pe obirin la o ma pe ohun ti adamu pe iyawo re lo je fun ohun ti abigail pe oko re oni oba gege bi oruko oko mi be ni ohun ri eniyan labalaba lagbani e ma gbagbe ohun to ba pe ololufe re ohun to ba pe enikeji re ohun ni yo je iru ibara ni ripowo. I welcome you here my darling friend Dapo, happy Valentine. Ohun to ba pe enikeji re yala iyawo tabi oko ohun ni yo je to ba pe oko e to ba pe ni olori re yo do lori re to ba pe ni idakeji ohun to ba ti te mo iseda re ohun ni yo mu jade companionship bawo ni irin eyin mejeji ti ri ko to di oro igbeyawo se o gbagbo ninu iran eni yen abi se eni yen gbagbo ninu ohun to da loni kini erongba eyin mejeji ni gbogbo igba ti e wa lona ti e jo n ba ara yin ni ipo the companionship gbogbo ninu awon to result ti igbeyawo loni iru ajajo iru ayajojo ini lo bere ojo va fun eyan mi ojo yen ni ipin ati iseda ti ni ifarapa nitori won ni oye ohun ti a pe ni ibara eni rinpo ibara eni jiroro ibara eni soro won ni oye yi pupo ninu awon igbeyawo oni kini reason ti o je ko fi work oni wipe ibara eni rinpo won ti ni ifarapa lati akaimoye odun seyin won sa pash opolopo won wa wo ni igbeyawo o wa the suffering and smiling. Companionship o ni se pelu wipe se iwa wa jo wa se o gbagbo ninu iran mi se o gbagbo ninu ohun ti mo le je se o gbagbo ninu ohun ti won da se o gbagbo ninu ise ti mo fe se okay course ti mo study do you believe in it Okay, kini nkan ti a fe jo se gan ni ojo ola wa? Omo melu la fe bi? Iru ise wo ni mo fe ki iyawo mi se? Se mo gba ki iyawo mi sise ijoba tabi ko sise London enikeni? Abi mo fe ki iyawo mi ni business de ko le raye fun ti idile? Kini nkan ti mo fe ki oko mi o da? Kini nkan ti mo fe ki oko mi o je? Omo melu la fe bi? Kini nkan ti mo fe gan fun igbeyawo mi gege bi obirin? Kini nkan ti o fe ki fun igbeyawo re gege bi okunrin? Nigba ti e jo n ba ara yin rin po, ije aye wa rara fun yin lati so oro yi. Opopopo ninu yin loni ni igbeyawo won ni farapa to ti gba ogbe nitori aisi ibara eni soropo aisi ibara eni rinpo looto le ma jo nri ara yin sugbon ki se ibara eni rinpo ibara eni lopo nikan le nse popo ninu yin relationship yin on to base le lori only sex iru ayajo ojo ini opopopo ninu awon omo kekeke awon omo birin wa ni ipin ati iseda won to ma baje loni nitori wipe kini won mo itumo ibara eni rinpo won mo itumo ibara eni soropo sugbon won ti mo itumo ibara eni lopo so si Abigail Oluwa Sogo amen ma Oshan Jesu Percussion you are welcome here sir Pupo ninu awon omo wa odi oni Pupo ninu awon odo wa odi oni ni won mo nkan ti won pe ni ibara eni rinpo ninu ibara eni rinpo yin bibeli wipe ninu iwe Amos 3:3 nje eyan meji le bara won rinpo lai se wipe won re looto eyin mejeji e n bara yin rinpo e n se I love you I love you I love you but ko si ohun to ye ko wa laarin yin nibe Agbona Geva Suzanne Omosede I welcome you Emma Pupo ninu awon relationship odi oni ni o si Olorun nibe ko si Olorun ni arin won bi o tin wu ko mo Before I go this is the number you will call me to 09021567941 21 5609021567941 Opolopo almost every marriage starts out as a huge celebration Mori awon to je wi pe iru ayajo ojo ini ni ona won papo ti ona won pade to de lead si marriage Pupo ninu awon relationship to lead si marriage lo wa be sin face orisirisi wahala ati iyonu nitori wipe kini ninu irin won ko si ibara eni soropo they don't have sensible things to talk about the only thing to sele nigba toju ba pa fini to ba ko awon mejeji sinu yara ni pe ki won ba ara won ni ajosepo sex is not relationship sex is not companionship no don't cut yourself off Don't cut yourself short. You have your life to live, and you must fulfill the purpose of God for sending you into this world. You must fulfill the purpose of God upon your life. Amen, ma. Amen. So many of our youths today, they have ruined their own lives by themselves. Onu ti eyan mi ise. Laughter to ni ajosepo on 14 ohun lo so di eniti o le romo bimo laye onu teyan mi tu wa ni to fi sile lati bi ohun ni o je o tegbe having boy lover having girl lover that doesn't take you into sexual intercourse Bibeli so bipe ki akete wa lai leri opolopo ninu awon odo wa loni ni won ti gbagbe the only thing they believe about relationship ni wipe boyfriend girlfriend o agbodo ma bara wa ni ajosepo ajosepo ana ohun lo so ogo eni mi di ogo ijeta mo lowo Fadeyi Adebanjo I welcome you here sir And please don't forget to share this message with others. Invite your friends. Let us talk together. Call me on 090-2156-7941. 090-2156-7941. I am expecting your call. Ohunkóhun tí ìbáà jẹ́, ẹni tí o fẹ́ bá rìn, ó ní í ṣe pẹ̀lú ohun tó jẹ́ lọ́jọ́ iwájú. Ẹni tí o ń bá rìn báyìí, ó ní í ṣe pẹ̀lú ìpín àti ìṣẹ̀dá ẹ, ó ní í ṣe pẹ̀lú fíúchọ̀ ẹ, ó ní í ṣe pẹ̀lú ohun tó máa jẹ́. Gbọ́ mi, tó bá lọ fẹ́ ẹni tí ó gbàgbọ́ nínú vision ẹ, tó bá fẹ́ ẹni àbí tí ẹjọ́ ń bá ara yín rìn, tó ń bá ẹni tí ó gbàgbọ́ nínú ìran ẹ rìn, òun ló máa pa ìran yẹn mọ́ ẹ lọ́wọ́, kì í ṣọ̀rọ̀ èpè. If you are a friend, or if you are married to a man or a woman that does not believe in your vision and dream, ẹni yẹn ló máa kó bá ẹ. I'm telling you. Ìbáraẹnirìnpọ̀, you must work with someone that you believe in same thing. Work with someone that believe in what you do. Work with someone that believe in your vision and dream. Work with someone tó lè score there. Listen to me. Somebody that can correct you. Somebody that can correct you with love. Somebody that can bring you back to the right track. Somebody that can really supports you with everything he or she has. Alright, thank you so very much. Your marriage will work in Jesus' name. You must work with someone that really believes in what you do. Now listen to me. Toba Joma Ilewe, don't study, maybe you want to become a lawyer, don't study law. And then it's a journey. Gbogbo nkan to man ba e so ni pe, do you think you can succeed in this? See, eniyan lo ma kill dream eh, if you eventually marry that person. Eni ti o ba ti gbagbo ninu nkan to nse, eni ti o ba ti gbagbo ninu ola e, that person will kill your tomorrow. You cannot patch things. It is not possible to patch things, most especially in marriage. In your relationship now, you can still patch things. In your relationship, you can mend things. In your relationship, she lets off and yep, me shame, go your way and let me go my way. Jackie, why I need to understand me, to believe in a dream me. You will not know why I need to make babo, ni nuru ko to babo. If you think we love each other, I am telling you, if you marry that person will ruin you. Come. To ba de je pe ni ti o gbagbo ninu iran e lo fe, you need prayer. Now I am talking to the married women and men here now. To ba pe ti se, yes I do. Fun eni ti o gbagbo ninu iran ati ohun to gbe kari, ma je to e, eni yen lo ma so kale lori e. Eni yen ohun lo ma so kale ni ori e. You must marry somebody. You must walk with somebody that believe in everything you do. I mean the good ones. Ki je pe ke jo ma backbite, ke jo ma rojo eni leyin ni mo so. No. Listen to me. Opolopo ninu awon ti won pe ara won ni boyfriend girlfriend to lead to marriage loni, ta won mejeje ba ti jo pade, oro loro ni won ma so laye won. Ohun to sele si enikan nigba ti o si nibe, won gbe oro loro won gbe kale. Nkan ti won build relationship won le lori niyan. Ejo elejo awon kan o nje ni ti funoran omo iku, awon kan jijade ti wa to lolufe ba jade, o ye ko je aye fun eyin mejeji lati le ba ara yin so oro to mu ogbon wa. Bere lowo lolufe yen, what do you want to become in my house? What do you want to become in the future? One, as my husband, and also as a father. If he or she has no good plans for his or her own life, ma gentle, ko le ni good plans fun e. Eni ba le ti aso ara e mole afateni mi ya. Eni ba le wa ya ara e ninu to fi fo lo abeteni mi mo na. Listen to me and listen good this afternoon. I welcome you here, my mommy Abigail. Thank you so very much. Yes, we really need your support, ma. We need it. We need support of our companion. I need you. Atokunrin atobirin Oluwa to sin ni Olu unique. Amen to your prayer. Amen, ma. Amen. Blessing Arewa Dixon. You are welcome in Jesus' name. Now listen to me. Somebody that cannot support you. Somebody that cannot ki se gbogbo nkan ni owo. Awon kan they are married to rich men. But ninu marriage yen ekun ni lojojumo. Ekun ni lojojumo. Reason ni wi pe looto won ri owo na. Sugbon won ni ayo nibe. Awon nkan to ye ki won ti mo. Ko to di pe won wonu igbeyawo won, won mo. How on earth will you be working with somebody, even if it is your friend? Toba je ore ni. Listen to me. Toba je ore ni eni yen. To je pe the only thing to wa si opolo eni yen ni pe to ba sha ti rira ejo ni sha. Ke gbera yin lo raso, ke gbera yin lo si tree. Ko ma bere silly questions ni owo e. Ko si wi pe ore, how do we want to do it in life? Ka wa no je yan. Bawo la se fe se koruko wa ring bells. Bawo la se fe se ka wa no gbalẹ. Bawo lo se fe bere business to ba mi so yen. With the little I have. O se je ka ma je business kokon kon bi ele. Ore to ba ti ni, to je pe ko n ba e soro ba ye yin se le da sa fun olori ibu e dani. Ma joko ti e ba e. Adewale Deborah, amen to your prayers, ma. Thank you so very much. If you think you know how to do it, there are some people that can do it even more than you. Ma lo rin pelu eni to je wi pe ogbon fefe ti e o le ba ti e je. Rin pelu eni ti mo ni jo se bakan na. Rin pelu eni to gbagbo ninu ohun to n se. Rin pelu eni to ni oye ohun to n se. If you are working with somebody that does not believe in your vision, ohun lo ma pa vision yen. Eyan mi ma fe bere business. Nitori pe business o ki se business to common. Nkan to ma ti ore abi oko e ma so sori e o pe ni. Ta lo fe ba ira nkan to so ko fe ma ta. E ba lo fe se. If you are not careful, that person will kill the zeal in you. Listen to me and listen good. This is your life. Nobody should live your life for you. You have your own life to live. Nobody should destroy it for you. What about me? You will give account of everything to se ninu aye ni waju Olorun. Olorun o ni gbo wi pe enikan lo discourage me lori ohun to ran mi lo se ninu aye. Because the Lord has given you the chance to choose rightly and wisely. Use your brain. Sex is not relationship. No way. What about? Eniyan meji o le rinpo bi n se pe won re emi atoko mi fe ra wa nitori pe de wa ye ra wa. Adewale Taiwo Owo Labi, you are welcome sir. Thank God mo si ni awon eyan kan online ti won wo mi lowo lowo ti won mo ibere mi atoko mi. He believes in what I become today. Sister friend Olotubunmi, you are welcome. Yinka Ilori, you are welcome sir. Amen. T-tones, you are welcome ma. Listen to me. Like I said, everything I become today, the Yemi Adeola you are seeing today, the Yemi Adeola the musician, the Yemi Adeola the, can you call me marriage counselor now? You are seeing today. odomi lo ti bere. The vision God gave to me. Now, I shared it with my husband. Won ran iran mi lowo. You can do it. Start it. Ajo ni pe mi ati oko mi ki se fun ibalopo nikan. E ma si mi gbo. Emi atoko mi ni ibalopo. Sugbon ohun ti mo so ni wipe the relationship between my husband and I ko base lori sexual intercourse nikan. You must discuss. Oh my goodness. I welcome you here, sir. Samui wa famuide. I appreciate your presence here, sir. Happy Valentine's Day. Everything you will become in life, it starts from you. Now, after starting from you, and you share it with your partner, if that person is a joy killer, is that person, if that person doesn't believe in what you discuss with him or her, he or she will kill the zeal in you, and he or she will bring down that the load of glory you are carrying. Oh my, reduce that to nothing if care is not taken. Choose wisely. Kola Wale Femi, oh my goodness, you are a new couple, and may the Lord uphold your home in Jesus' name. How on earth will you be having relationship with someone who doesn't believe in what you do? And you think that person is your friend. You call somebody your wife. The only thing she understands is money and sex. You are in trouble. If your wife cannot pray, your wife cannot support you, Mr. Man, you are in trouble. You as a woman also, how on earth will you marry a man to ma so wi pe ko je ki obirin lowo lowo? Says by who? Ko je ki obirin lowo lowo? Says by who? Bawo lo se ma fe okunrin? That you ejo wari boyfriend girlfriend. Wa so fi pe o lo si Bible study, ani se wa iwo ni ya Jesu. O so fi pe o lo si revival, o ni se wo lo pa Jesu. Ko si ko dada to fe se laye to really support e. Sugbon o le ni ibalopo pelu e 10 times a day. You don't need the kind of that kind of person in your life. Bawo lo se ma ba eniyan rin to pe ni ore to je pe to ba ri aso tuntun ni orun e inu abi to ba ta ni shop inu abi to ba ri wipo fe ni gidi inu abi to njo wu kikoro o de pe ni ore. Don't forget, can two work together except if they agree? Agreement nigba mi o beyond your rara. It has to do with spiritual things at times. To ba gba eni to je pe pe nja to ba bari, if care is not taken, that person will ruin your whole life. You must believe in yourself and believe in what you do. Then, after discussing it with your partner, that person must go along with you if you really want to succeed on that thing you want to lay your hands upon. Okunrin mi ma so wi pe lai lai yawo won o le sise o. Iyawo mi o le sise to nso yen ki se pe tori pe o feran etebe o. Ko fe ki obirin yen ko fe ko ni to 1000 naira si pos. To ba fe ra pants ko bere lowo e. To ba fe ra bra ko bere lowo e. To ba fe serun ko bere lowo e. O fe so school ko bere lowo e. O fe se gba ko bere lowo e. O fe ra sana ko bere lowo e. Anki. O fe se gba ke bere lowo e. Nkan to nfe niyan. O de ti bere nigba te yi mejeji ti jo rin po sugbon nitori pe ko si ajo soropo. There is no communication method between both of you. Now, o wa ti lead to marriage. You are living in that marriage in tears. Oh, wa fe oko, alubosa lo fe. You are married to an onion. Listen to me and listen good. If you are still in the relationship with a man that does not believe in your future, in what you do, it is better you tell him now to go. And if you are married already to a man who doesn't believe in you, pray to God. Go back to God. Go back to your altar of prayer. Each couple is full of hopes and dreams for their future life together. But the road to a happy marriage is far from easy. If you want to know what marriage is, or how easy or hard marriage is, Elo Bela on Mamawa, Tonti Loto 30, 40 years, Tone Siwa and Lioko, go and ask them. Make sure easy. Come, marriage is not a bed of roses. Now, if you are married to someone, still believe in Ninu Koto Nshe, that person, you will drag that person till you die. Why must you marry a man? Still need single respect for family. Now listen to me. We go on respect for family. Oh, ti bere ni gba ta imejeji wa ni boyfriend girlfriend. O fun re o respect ya e, ko respect baba e, ko respect egbon, ko se ni keni to je oni ti ju e, and you are married to such man. O wa so fun mi pe ko respect family e. O ti bere lati igba te ti wa, nigba te ti jo nsoro. Se ti jo nripo. I welcome you here, my mommy. Reverend Yemisi Ogidon, you must marry a man or a woman Tony Onitiju gbogbo awon kan te gbodo se akiyesi re ninu ibara eni rinpo ibara eni soropo yin niyan eni to je pe ko se anybody to tiju o wa fe tan o lo fun problem ko se ni fun problem. Someone who doesn't respect anybody. Someone who doesn't respect his own family. Show no my respect family it's here. You want that person to respect your own family? Nibo. Deborah Komolafe, I welcome you here. Happy vow. You must marry somebody. To je wipe iwo fure o ma feel comfortable anytime he or she is around you. Awon nkan kekeke ti a foju si awon ni won tu igbeyawo kale ni. Now awon obirin ti won gun oko won pa ti won domi gbigbona lori oko won ki sojo ti won se yen lo bere. Mommy prophetess Aduke Oladiran, I welcome you here, ma. Pupo ninu awon obirin ti won se won ti bere nigba ti won wa ni girlfriend boyfriend. Me take nonsense. I don't take nonsense. I cannot share my man with any woman. O ti bere lati igba ti won wa ni girlfriend boyfriend. Sugbon iye okunrin yen ko sisi ohun ri bi pe o love oni ife afeju ife gbigbona owu kikoro ni won fi ran opopolopo okunrin lorun lati eni lo mo fe ki eyin eniyan mi ke fi yesun ti mo nso yi obiri to le mu nkan to le fi pa oko e lara o ti bere die die. Amen, thank you so much ma. Ki se ojo to se ni ero buburu yen ti wa nbe ki se ojo to se ni ami yen to ti wa ni ara e obirin to je pe nigba to wa toko wa ni girlfriend boyfriend to ba ni misunderstanding guro ti binu o ti lo abi ko ma wa ona ti pa okunrin yen lara won wa gbera won sile o wa se ku pa oko eni se lori e o pe ori e pe ori okunrin yen ni o pe. Kini se to ti fi tete be si ara e soro obirin to ma mu to ma gbe owo soke to ma gba iti oko to ma gba iti boyfriend to ma se to ma so pe se ninu bi ohun obirin to ma so pe tori pe won ati boyfriend un money misunderstanding to ma wa bi eranko ti won pa pa gberu e sile ko se ni se ku pa oko lati bi bara ni soro lo ti ma mo ru eni to n ba ripo nigba to ba nbe ni mi soro yoruba ninu ere lati mo otito teyan teyan mi ba jo soro papo oro ta ma tenu won jade ma wo pe se eyan de lele ibara eni ripo ninu igbeyawo o ti bere nigba te ti wa ni boyfriend girlfriend akainiye nkan te foju foda to wa di wahala te le yanju loni ninu igbeyawo yin ko si ibara eni ripo mo ninu relationship loni ibara eni lopo ohun lo wa ku sex ko si pe ka o mejeji jojo ko kini on ti a fe da di ola are we raising generous for Christ omo mi lo la fe bi bawo la se fe bi won bawo la se fe toju won ohun ti e ba fe le ma so fun olorun so olorun ma ba yin fi ase si opolopo ninu igbeyawo loni lo je wi pe won gnash teeth won ni won ki owo abamo benu ni eyi oko mama wo wi pe olorun ki se eni to ye ki fe ni mo fe yi ki de ni idi ni wi pe eni to wa available ni asiko to hun se to fun marriage lo fe ki se eni to ni fe won ma pa we kan wa ni mo fe ti jo ijo o fe temi ni opo igba eyan le fe ti jo ki ijo ba fe ti e eniti iwo so wipe onife tokan tokan se eniyan nife tokan tokan ti oro aye e ba dele bawo lo se ma ntewo gba awon mi ti mo farahan ninu ibara eni nipo sugbon ti iye yin o si si eyan to so fun wipe o sick to pe hello o fun egun o notice pe ohun edol ko notice wipe o wa thief buru owo ti mo ba yin so owo ti mo ba so yen ko o send them in ti re kini kan maybe o wa so fun pe ah mo ma sick mo ma strong die lataro okay to sa je bi pe tara enikan lo nro iru eni be to ba fe te ba fe ra yin wahala wa lojo la o somebody you to so fun pe mommy mi strong die mo fe lo ki won se won le tojo ara won odo olodi nurse don't discourage ye towards your own family if you are not careful eniye ma pada keje egbeyin ni anybody to ba tin barin to je bi pe each time tell you make je ba jo wapo oh ki feel all right a se bi kututu mu e a se bi pa bi wa wa di ko gosi ara e kan ma gbona side kan ma tutu wa ma feel bi pe something is strong with you if you marry that person you are in trouble e ma gbagbo n ta soro nipa ni ojo Tuesday ko si iberu ninu ife eni to je pe ngba to ba gbohun e aye a jakondi eto eko to ba ri call e loju lori phone e wa ma gbon bi eleyi ni if you marry such person you are in trouble and if you are already married to that person go back to God talk to him about it o mo bo se ma se ti nkan ma pada si dede don't allow anybody to bring you down to eat our feet eni to ba tin so fun e wi pe ki lo birin wa fun gbogbo iwe to so wi pe o nkaun na se bi kitchen lo ma pari e si that man wants to ruin you okunrin to ba je wi pe tara enikan lo nro ti ki ro ti e mo ti e that man will ruin you obinrin to ba de si je wi pe igba ti wo ba ti fe se nkan fawon family e lo ma n sick igba to ba ti fe se nkan fun mommy e lo ma n sick to ma make sure pe o n gba gbogbo owo lowo e if you marry her you are in trouble communication problem problem in your relationship. Ole fan kon buburu to je wipe the pains will be too much for you to bear. How often do you really focus on listening to what your partner or God has to say instead of insisting on more airtime, feeling bitterness and resentment growing toward your partner? When was the last time you brought him or her before the Lord in prayer and truly thank God for your relationship? Nigba wo ni wo ati enikeji e, maybe your wife, your husband. Nigba wo leti jo joko, leti jo soro deeply last bi oko ati iyawo. The only thing say imejeji nos ni okan yin ni bitterness, ikorira, ikora ni sile. If there is no communication in your marriage, in your companionship, ko le work. There are so many things. Don't break marriage loni to ye ka won mejeji jo joko ki won jo so lai se ni keni to ma ba won dasi. Thank you so very much, ma. Kunle Mark Mouth Daramola. Thank you so very much. Amen. Happy Valsa. When you refuse to talk to your partner, be ready to face so much problems. Nkan sele si awon omo. Iwo nikan gbe kaya. Oh, je ki baba won gbo si. Talk to him about it. Iwa kan wa lowo omo e. Iwo fura e ti basoro. Iwa atoko e se jo parayipo ke gba adura si Olorun lori ohun ti omo yi se. Ke wa wo boya ko ni si ayipada. Iru eyan wo ni e? If there is no communication in your marriage, there will be problem. Igba wo lo ti ba Olorun soro nipa iyawo, nipa oko e, igba wo lo ti ba Olorun soro nipa won keyin? If your husband is misbehaving, lenu ojo meta nigba ti mo ti ro orisirisi post bawo obinrin se nse si oko won. I told my husband yesterday morning, eleyi ti beyond nkan ta le foju lasan wo. Weakness ni won ni esu fi mu won. Nibo ni ise ibere wa? Eni to le mu obe to fi gun oko pa. Nibo ni ise ibere won wa? Definitely o ti so fun oko yen nigba to ti wa ni relationship wi pe kaka kesu ku ma je sese won ma fi sawadanu ati ma so fun bi ere bi ere. I cannot share my man with any woman. Ati ma so fun bi ere bi ere sugbon okunrin yi ko je ki yi e si. God's grace, mercy, you are welcome in Jesus' name. Happy Valentine. Ati ma so fun bi ere bi ere. My daddy, Honorable King Adenuga, I really appreciate your presence here, sir. Happy Valentine Day, sir. Amen. Don't overlook anything. Anything that you think it is not right in your home, don't ever overlook it. Talk about it. Call your partner, talk about it. Iba so o ba wu so pe o ma tete binu e je ko binu mo gbo to ma wa fi ba soro. So many things you overlook in your marriage today. Ohun lo fa wahala ti divorce fi nde. E ma fi aye gba satani mo ninu ile yin. Eni o meji a le ripo lai se pe won re. Adeyeye Oluwa Fisayo Inis, you are welcome, ma. Eniyan meji o le jorinpo lai se pe won re, lai se pe ede wa yera wa. Obirin te gbe sile se bi enu yin le fi soro fun to fi gba lati fe yin. Kini to wa sele loni ti e ki fe gboro ara yin seti mo? Ki lo de to yi mejeji di eku ati olongbo ninu ile? Ki lo de ti eyin mejeji ta fi di ota ma rinan komi? nitori wipe kini ohun ti o ye ke ati fiyesi lati ibere yin e ti gboju kuro nibe o wa di wahala ti e le kapa so many things is happening in marriage today and when you hear most of them inu e ma baje bi eniyan ni what am I saying Ninu Matthew chapter 22 verse 35 to 40 only love your neighbor as yourself listen to me if you really love your neighbor who is your neighbor your husband your wife your friend if you love them as your own self you will not hurt them oh le so wipe inu bi e si ara e bayi wipe boye yin eyin e oge ahan eje O wa mu ahun oyo sigbo o mu eyin oyo sigbo Is this possible? Abi ko wa pe tori pe o si nkan kan se o wa wo pe kilo e ko se o wa fe gun ara e lobe Abi o fe yu egba si ara o fe ma na ara e It is not done that way If you cannot hurt yourself over your own mistake ba wo ki wa ni reason to fi ye ko le hurt partner e Another thing is, even in your relationship, do you invite God to it? But let's say if I invite God to it, do you want to hear people but everybody lie? Because if I talk bad, draw. Because if I just sorrow, to make sense, if I look on Isha, hey, ya to sound on Isha no be. But one to shell alone. Patapata, I wrote something here. I believe that virtually every marital problem can be traced back to one or both partners failing to abide by two laws. Love your neighbor as yourself and love the Lord your God. Fe Oluwa Olorun re, fe omo ni keji re, gege bi ara re. If you love the Lord our God, a mo nkan to tumo si ton ba pe ton ma pe nkan ni ajoripo on ton pe ni igbeyawo aye wa if we love the Lord our God we will take everything to him in prayers if we love our neighbors as ourselves a ni pa won lara a ni se won lese all in the name pe an claim wi pe a ni fe won Every problem each homes are facing today, o bere lati odo oko, o bere lati odo iyawo. Aka iniyawo nkan lo ye ka won mejeji ti jo pe ara won doko, ko ti jo soro le lori, sugbon to gboju won kuro, ohun lo fa wahala ti won le pari loni. Still expressing your calls my people, 090-2156-7941. 090-2156-7941 Olukunmi Olusukunmi you are welcome sir You must trace your problem back to your background Ask your partner how do we start Se ipile wa wa ninu Christi Oluwa Money, but if you commit your relationship to God and make a conscious decision each day to put God and your partner first, your marriage will be able to weather any storm. Not only that, you also have plenty of fun together along the way. Tabale fi Olorun ta fi si akoko ninu ile wa ninu ibara eni rinpo wa ninu ibara eni soro po wa ta ba le fi olorun si akoko then ta tun wa fi ololufe wa si akoko bakan na ko si dojuko to ma wa ta ni le dojuko omo lara adedayo you are welcome gbogbo idojuko to ba wa si onu wa patapata la ma le dojuko don't just tell yourself that it is over no I never take a no for an answer. ohun ko ti igbeyawo re ndoju ko loni ri daju wi pe odo e lo ti bere odo ko e lo ti bere odo aye e lo ti bere now call yourself together talk together over it blessing or je bile you are welcome man. Talk to your husband about it. Talk to your wife about it. Eje ki ibara eni soro po yin. Eje ko do moro. Never hide anything away from your partner. Believe in his or her vision. Believe in his or her dream. Trust him. Trust your partner. Yoruba ni wipe eni ta ba funra si ka ma fi sore. Eni ba fi sore ka ma funra si. Most of this killing is all about money and one suspect. Oh suspect, oh de pa eni yen. You are not even sure. Ma funra si oko e. Ma funra si aja e. Trust your wife enough. Trust your husband enough. Jeki ife gbele ninu ile e. Now listen before I go. Fu gbogbo eyin to je wi pe eyin atoko yin eyin ati yawo yin e gbora yin ye. Put an end to it. Ki sara yin nikan le npa lara, e npa awon omo yin lara. Sari pupo ninu awon omo. Won moju o. Won loju won de mo ran fi wo. Everything ten yan ti yawo nse ten yan ti yawo yin abeyan atoko yin ten se loju awon omo yin e fi nko awon omo yin ni pupo ninu awon obi loni ni won ko awon omo won bon se wa aggressive omo mi ni danda to lohun da olohun da ni olokan tutu ni sugbon nipa iwa iya ati baba ni omo yen fi je onigbonu ara work on anything to je issue laarin eyin ati ololufe yin loni. Amen. Ademidayo, Adebayo, Temidayo, Joshua. Amen to your prayers, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Anything. See, baje. Eje ki oju ti satani lori ile yin loni. Daddy o sese ko je pe eyin le nwo mi loto. Mommy o le je pe eyin le nwo mi loto. Olorun ma ba mi bukun fun yin ki ile to su. Go and get a very nice gift. Please, go and get a very nice gift. And tebati dele ni aleyi, most especially eyin te je obirin. Eson je ti oko yin feran. Stop disturbing him. Ma fi call lemo. Let him come home at his own convenience. So on pe wo ti fi gbonu ara le jade. Bi oru ani daddy nwole, iwo ni. But amendment ma de nisin ton ba ti de present him the gift be won lori ikunle ese mejeji omo yoruba ma kunle ese mejeji a ki soyibo kunle ese mejeji tell him you are sorry je ki oju ti satani lori ile e ayo to ti sonu je ko pada wa olorun o so wi pe ko se bi ele lori oko ewo no stop it begging. Bring your husband closer to you. Ejo gba adura papo. Leyin adura. E wa jo sere ife. Sugbon kokan ni. Please. Never allow the presence of Satan in your home anymore. Ki misunderstanding to dide eyin mejeji. Ejo ba ara yin soro lori e. E ma gboju kuro lori anything nitori pe kini nkan te pe ni oro kekere o le da ile yin ru ti satani ma gba ti be wole e ma gbagbe ki so didi e de ni Adam fi fie fa sile ti satani fi wole o e ma gbagbe egigun ninu egigun mi erara ninu erara mi ni efa o be careful e ma je ki ija ma di ojo keji mo laarin eyan ti ololufe yin. Emmanuel Adekombi, thank you so very much, sir. Amen. Amen. Ema je ki jama di ojo keji laarin eyin ati ololufe yin. It's very bad. anything e so loju ese ke kuro lori e. Benedict Afumbi, you are welcome, ma. Anything ti ba je ko si oro to wuwo obele fe fi buni enu le ma fi so idile ma fi joko e jo so e dey make sure pe lori each thing te ba jo discuss especially to dem misunderstanding e gba adura le lori oluwa satani ogbodo gbe oro yi dide yala ninu mi tabi ninu oko mi mo. Now before we go, this is the prayer point. Si mo fe ki Oluwa Yomi Akin, you are welcome, sir. Si mo fe ki gbogbo awa idile ki ajo gba loni, just put your right hand on your chest. Your right hand on your chest and say after me, dear God, thank you so much for bringing I and my husband together. Tobaje yonkuni, you know how to say it. Thank you for bringing I and my wife together as couple. We know that you have a plan and a purpose for our marriage. And we invite you, Lord Jesus, to forgive the past self-centeredness and come into our lives and relationship. Direct our steps from now on. Please give us the grace to put you and each other first every day. Make our relationship a blessing to others, but most of all, make it a blessing to you and your kingdom. Say three amen. 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 Amen in Jesus' name. Amen to your prayer, sir. Thank you so very much. May the Lord bless your family and make this work for you in the mighty name of Jesus. Sir Emmanuel Adekombi, I really appreciate your prayer, sir. Now, if you allow bitterness and resentment to build in our hearts and failing to keep communication lines open can actually break our companionship. Ti a ba ti fi aye gba ibara eni soro po. Ti a ba ti fi aye gba ibara eni rin po. Eyi le fa ki ibara eni se po wa ko ma don moran. And this is what I have to say before I go. Put God first. Put Jesus and Holy Spirit first. Put your spouse first. Love him or her as your own self. And may the Lord help us in Jesus' name. A niriju bayi lo lori eto Family Matters. Ti a pe ni special edition Tony. Ni oruko Jesu ile wa ko ni daru. Emi omo yin Yemi Adeola ni mo tin ba wa soro lati eko. You have anything you want me to talk about? You have anything you want to contribute? Or you have something you want to say? E darapo mo mi lori Family Matters. Family Matters lori Facebook. Bakon na e tun le ba mi soro lori Messenger mi lori account mi Yemi Adeola bakon na. E je ka jo se ko le dara. E ma gbagbe program Housewife Strength of the Home. O wa on hold last year. A se nitori pe a nilo ile idana yala ti awon hotels ni abi ti ile yin gege bi mo ti so e jo ile idana nikan la need gbogbo ta fe ma ko awon eniyan awa fun ara la ma ra ko si inawo kokan ti e ma na e jo nitori Olorun a nilo ile idana ta ti le ma se Housewives Strength of the Home nibe lati ma ko ara wa lorisirisi obe orisirisi ounje gege bi ati mo opolopo idile lo ndaru loni latari wipe awon iyawo won mo jese and awon oko deni won feran je ti o dun eni to sise lo lati aro o ye ko lasiko igbadun te ba so fun birin mi pe ko se pepper soup wahala de be ko nira lati se okunrin mi jomo yoruba o jomo ekiti o jomo akure jomo ki sugbon o feran je ibo pupo nu won ti gbe ni ile awusa ri won feran je awusa. Ibi lati man ko ara wa ejo anilo ile idana ta ti le ma se program yi ejo boya ni link tele fun wa boya ti awon hotels ni tabi ti ile yin ejo nitori Olorun a nilo kitchen tati le ma se program housewives strength of the home ejo mo nreti pe yin lori eleye le pe mi sori number mi 08036607384 08036607384 ejo mo nreti pe yin e le send message si mi back on that is also my WhatsApp number e le ba mi soro lori e ejo tori olohun o ti npeju lati odun to koja araye se program yi ti le idana ba wa mo mo wi pa ti ma gbe awon alejo wa lolokan ojo kan iye o le je isoro fun mi ejo tori olohun anilo ile idana ta ti le ma se family matters ta ti le ma se ti segment awon obini to je housewives strength of the home ejo nitori olohun oju oni ti wa happy valentine day mo gbagbo wi ko ti ra ebu fun ololufe e je ka jo ma fi eleyi se yi lo ile mi odowo re o abani se so le mi dile alayo mo nilo ogbon mo nilo oye mo nilo iwa rere teniyan fin ni ile alayo odowo re o baba ni se o double.